Hello guys, me Carson, this is Capricorn Effort, and welcome to another edition of ExoCross Career Modes. I'm right now doing Orion Mission XE3000, and once again I put the AI difficulty on easy, so I can easily get some of the achievements in this game. So yeah, some of these circuits are kind of tough. Lots of bumpy hills, and you know, and I might tumble in this game, so yeah, and like that, I just got into the right rear fender of that guy and just spun around, and I have to come back from it and just get a second place finish or first place. And sometimes I've had to actually do a reset or respawn. So yeah, that's why it's considered an arcade game for some people. So yeah, we're just gonna see what this race is gonna do for us. So I'm in first place right now, and yeah, I almost hit that, almost missed the corner. Yeah, I did it for all three laps. I should have not gone on the outer lane and missed the part with the banking on it, and so far, and yeah, it's a, like I said in the beginning, it's an AO. It's an okay game, but not thrilled with the graphics or the physics of it. Like, I wanted to get it, but that's for the Xbox achievements for a reason, so. Like, next year when they make Breakfast 2, yeah, they're gonna say, oh, the graphics are awesome, the physics are awesome, and yeah, it's kind of like this ExoCross game. You know, and all these beat up cars, you know, and you just kind of bang into people if you want to win. So that's how aggressive I am. And yeah, once again, I did it again. I'm 2 of 3. And we are in the final lap of the race. Can I get this first place? Looks like I won't be able to, as the leader is just 7 seconds ahead. Oh man, how tiring is it to play this game and realize it doesn't have any substance, you know, like, what more can you ask for in a game like this? What can I improve on? Like, I don't know. Maybe like the... You see in the bottom left corner of the screen? It gives you a certain color of how worn the tires are, and if you're on the orange or even... Yeah, blue is like cold, orange is more like worn out and really hot, so that's basically how the game is played. You just have to focus on the tire wear. And if you get a flat tire, oh well, you have to respawn again. And yeah. Ooh, I didn't miss that turn this time. But anyways, I'm gonna get a second place finish, and hopefully, when you watch 30 minutes of this video clip, get a championship out of it. That's how it is. So I'll make you happy, Karlo, and I'm fine. Hope you all have a great day, and peace out. So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.